people. Seems like a...
Coming up next, the Pistons taking on the Hornets. For Detroit, currently ninth place in the East, now is the time for them to elevate their play and climb that ladder. Hornets, Pistons, coming right up after this. TGIF, everyone. It's the NBA on 2K Sports. We're bringing it to you live. Brian Anderson here, joined by our analysts, Hall of Famers Grant Hill and Doris Burke. Plus, reporting from the sidelines, Allie LaForce. And now in December, here's what the Eastern Conference standings look like. You look at the Pistons, they're slotted in at ninth in the conference, but it's still early in the year. And, of course, the Hornets behind two games. So the Hornets starting five. Hall and Martin are the one and the two. Miller is out there with Miles Bridges. And it's Richards in at the five. And for Detroit, Ivy at the two with Thompson at the three. Durant out there with Isaiah Stewart. And it's Cunningham in at the point. And for the teams that have a slow start to the season, Doris, when do they start considering making changes to their lineup?
You know, B.A., every situation is a little bit different. If something is obviously not working, a lineup maybe with a double big, or you're playing three guards and you're just getting beat in some aspect, then you make a quick adjustment. But if it's about missing shots, I think there's a level of patience with veteran teams. You will err on the side of caution before you change anything too drastically.
Now here's Ball. Bridges, a screen on Cunningham. Ball passes to Bridges. And it's good. Fought through contact. Hit the shot and will go to the line.
First team foul. At the line for the Hornets, Bridges. Miles Bridges. One shot.
Grand Hornets head coach Steve Clifford said that the team needs to start winning if they want to keep LaMelo Ball.
And he's not wrong, B.A. I mean, they view Ball as the cornerstone of the franchise, but they have to give him a reason to stay. He is indeed a special talent, and winning is his ultimate priority.
And you got to defend better than that. I mean, that's a good look for him.
That's not coming with the right mentality. The defender neither closes the space nor challenges the shot. That's frustrating as a coach, boy.
Now here's Bridges. His last outing, he had 18 points. Six to shoot. Some solid defense from Stewart. About a minute played here so far in the first. Ivy against Ball. Thompson outside. From outside the arc, Richards pulls it in.
Yeah, you know, he usually makes you pay from that range.
Down low. And it's Bridges with the jam.
Miles Bridges up in the air above the rim. That is a show. Look out below.
Cunningham outside. Soft touch off the glass. Cunningham's got his second basket of the night.
Just taking it right to the rim, and no one was there to greet him.
And I think defensively, that is not the way you want to start. Giving up high percentage looks, that doesn't typically end well.
Now here's Bridges. 5 points in the game. It's an even three-on-three break. Here's Duren. Up top, Stewart. Ivy outside. Cunningham against Ball. And the foul is called. He missed it, so he's got a couple of free throws coming his way. That one on Ball. Well, Greg, given the proud history of the Pistons, the teens were an especially rough decade for them.
Yeah, I mean, nothing much went right for them. But I'll say this for Detroit fans, they never give up on their team. It's as faithful a fan base as you'll find.
Take a break. Two shots.
Ties it up, and his next one could give him the lead. Doris, you look at the Hornets. It's been a roller coaster ride the last few years.
It certainly has, B.A., and when their best players have all been available, they have shown an ability to compete. But so often, that has not been the case. So hard to have sustained success if your guys aren't available.
And that one falls. That puts him up 1 point in the game now.
Well, this guy has multiple ways to get to the free throw line, and boy, has his stroke been on the money.
Martin against Ivy. Martin, the pass to Ball. Back to Martin. Pass to Bridges. Richards with a screen. Inside. It's picked off. Cunningham against Ball. Cunningham passes to Ivy. Duren, the screen. Cunningham with the ball. Martin picks him up. Thompson left side. He got a piece of it.
I mean, he just continued to work for the block. Miller not letting up an ounce of effort.
Pistons five. Thompson. First personal foul. Team second.
About 3 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Martin outside. Back to Bridges. Five on the clock. Richards with a screen. Let's it go from 11. Yep, that one's good. Bridges has got 7 points in the game. The Pistons trailing. Cunningham passes to Ivy. And here's Stewart. There's the triple. Drops in the three.
I love it. I mean, great ball movement by Ivy.
And we're just over 3.5 minutes into this first quarter. Martin, the pass to Richards. Ball with it. Back to Richards. Shot clock at 5. Martin outside. Charlotte needs to get one up in a hurry. And Ball throws it down.
Yeah, you can see the impressive vertical of LaMelo. This guy gets to the cup and slams it home.
Martin against Ivy. Pass to Duren. Back to Ivy. And the ball out of play. The Hornets will have it. Here for you now, a list of some of the NBA's do-it-all men. The top rebounding small forwards over the previous 10 games. You look at Thompson, his dominance on the boards is unquestionable.
There are some good rebounders at the small forward position. He's extraordinary on the glass.
The Hornets have gone 4 of 5 so far, looking sharp. Richards with a screen. Ball passes to Richards. And he throws it down. What a terrific lead pass.
Boy, get used to this. LaMelo Ball, another assist. This guy's got a chance to be one of the all-time great passers.
Cunningham on the wing. Pass to Thompson. Cunningham outside. Now here's Thompson. He's guarded closely. And here's Ivy from the arc. The rebound by Bridges. And here's Bridges. He'll bring it up for Charlotte. Here's Ball. Back to Bridges. The kick out to Ball from the arc. Detroit with a rebound. Cunningham passes to Ivy. Back to Cunningham. Takes the three. Again, the miss by the Pistons. The Hornets with a lead. You know, when you look at Brandon Miller's skill set, this guy has the potential to be an elite scorer.
And that's why so many are excited about him. A three-level scorer who possesses impressive length and a quick release. B.A., this kid is special.
Richards pulls it in.
Well, defensively, if you allow him to get this close, you're playing with fire. He just happened to miss that one.
And it's Bridges with the jam.
And that's what you get from Brandon Miller. I mean, he can really whip passes there around the court.
Detroit calls timeout.
Who wants a T-shirt?
Pistons making a switch here. Grimes has checked in. Man, he's checked in for Charlotte. Detroit has gone 1-4 from deep. Pass to Grimes. Here's Durin. Durin, the screen. And here's Ivy from the arc. Richards pulls it in. The Hornets have gone 6 of 9 and finding their rhythm now. Man, the pass to Martin. Here's Miller, defended by Thompson. Here's Miller. He's scoreless. Clock at 6. Over Thompson. Miller can't get it to go. The Pistons have gone only 3 for 9 from the floor. Pass to Stewart. On the wing, Ivy. Durin, the screen. Back to Stewart. To stop the drought. Count it from distance. Stewart's got 6 points.
Yeah, what a dish right there. I mean, Ivy anticipated the open man and executed.
Here's Mann. Ivy defends. Here's Miller. Back to Mann. Bridges, a screen on Ivy. Fires it. Nails the wide-open jumper. And the Hornets lead by 3. And so it's Detroit with it. Ivy outside. Pass to Thompson. Stewart outside. Back to Thompson. 6 on the shot clock. Ivy outside. Let's go with a 3. Another 3 for Detroit.
Yeah, well, Ivy is working towards being a consistent 3-point scorer, and the results speak for themselves.
Well, you look at the length and athleticism of this young Pistons roster, Grant. Quite the foundation.
Yeah, B.A., I mean, those are things you can't teach. So the rate at which this new-look coaching staff develops that
will determine just how quickly they can deliver on that innate capability.
Here's Mann. In his last outing, he had 11 points. Gets the three ball to go. Mann's got his second bucket on the night.
That's how you up the ante. Come right back at him.
And you would expect nothing less from these two, taking pride and making plays.
Detroit calls timeout. Pistons will go for a different look here. Wiseman, he's checked in for Duren. Green comes in for Stewart. Fontecchio's checked in for Thompson. And Cade Cunningham subbed in for Ivy. .33 left in the first quarter of the game. Pass to Fontecchio. Outside, Green. And again, the Pistons missing. The Hornets have got 8 out of 12 shots to fall. Mann misses.
Boy, he's at the cup, but that is tremendous defense. Prohibit the lay-in without fouling.
Here's Grimes. Cunningham, right side. 1 minute left in the first quarter. Cashes in the 12-footer. Cunningham's gotten his third basket of the night. Outside Curry. Pulls up on the wing, and he hits the jumper.
Let's remember, this is a guy who always is looking for opportunities to score the basketball. Seth Curry doing work.
Cunningham looking it over. Pass to Grimes. That falls. Nice feed that time from Cunningham.
They're getting torched on the perimeter. 4 of the last 5 buckets have been threes.
Ball passes to Mann. Now here's Williams, guarded by Wiseman. Left side Curry. Now here's Williams. Down to 5 on the shot clock. No good with the triple. Williams against Green. Now here's Cunningham. Give him 8. Screen by Wiseman. Here's Grimes.
Oh, at the buzzer! Wow! I didn't think he was going to get it off in time. Oh, wow.
Great awareness in crucial situations. Nicely done.
And so it's Cade Cunningham making things happen for the Pistons. 8 points in the quarter, showing how effective he can be. We'll be right back. And Man, this has been a fairly close game through the first quarter. We'll see what happens here in the second. All right, guys, looking at what we've seen from the Pistons, what do you think?
Well, they've really been racking up three-pointers in bunches. They've been so impressive to watch.
And that's what has them ahead in this game. Their floor spacing has been just tremendous.
Here's Cunningham, coming in off 21 points in his last outing. James Wiseman is out there with Green. Then there's Kate Cunningham, and it's Fontecchio in at the small forward position. That's the five on the floor for the Pistons. Doris, teams averaged over 114 points per game last year, the highest league-wide number since the 60s. Why is that?
I think several things go into that, B.A., and I'll begin with the skill of these players. Really, the shooting off the dribble, the range shooting have been major factors in picking up the scoring pace, and then the pace of the game as well. Then you look at multi-tooled big men who can step out and make three-point shots. As always, several factors contribute to the higher scoring.
That free throw good from Cunningham.
Yeah, can you say total package? Cunningham, the prototype guard these days.
Free throws good from Cunningham. Charlotte trailing. And here's Ball. Last game, 26 points for him. Off target with the three. Drives the pass to Green. To the inside. Cunningham. Cade, even when he's up against it inside.
Tough shot. I mean, Cunningham has great size at his position, which really helps him in the paint.
Pass to man. Ball against Cunningham. And out of bounds. The Pistons will take it. And a look now at the Detroit Pistons' upcoming schedule. On Monday, they'll defend home court against the Indiana Pacers. Then on Wednesday, they'll face off against Kyle Lowry and the Philadelphia 76ers.
One way you could look at this difficult stretch against some of the best in the league, it's a tremendous chance to prove to the league just how good your team is. It could provide a huge statement.
And here's Ball. He'll bring it up for Charlotte. 7-point differential. And you don't see many 6-7 point guards, but that's not all that stands out with LaMelo Ball, Grant.
Yeah, not just a creator. He's a creative with the artistic inspiration to make plays that most of us couldn't envision, much less accomplish.
Here's Ball. The Pistons getting their last shot to go. Curry passes to Williams. And Williams punches it home.
When you think of Seth Curry, you're thinking shooting. But there, what a pretty pass to find the open man.
Wiseman, a screen on Ball. There's Cunningham with a three. Ooh, excellent D there from Ball.
Well, this has not been a quarter to remember for this guy. He looks completely flustered.
Gives us a chance to catch up with Ali LaForce.
Well, LaMelo Ball's shooting touch was questioned coming into the league, but it's been pretty steady. He said, quote, "I think I'm a great shooter. I've had it since a young age. I feel every shot I take is going to go in, and my confidence is really high." He said, "I practice these shots. It's all in the snap of the wrist and the follow-through." Brian?
Very interesting. A flick of the wrist. Thanks, Ali. Good stuff. Green, the pass to Cunningham. Green with a screen on Curry. To the middle. And it's Wiseman missing.
Aggressive mindset, but the defender just as determined to send him away empty-handed.
Pass to man. Williams against Wiseman. Williams passes to Ball. Back to Williams. Shoots over Wiseman, and that one's long.
Listen, simply put, he's got to finish that. It's not like the defender was right on top of him.
Cunningham against Curry. Cunningham passes to Green. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
Second. Man, good whistle there.
A chance to catch up on some numbers here. The scoring breakdown for the Pistons.
Well, they found a groove, and it's from distance, so knocking them down from the three-point land never hurts.
Yeah, and what an excellent display of passing in the early stages of this game. A good deal of their points coming directly off quality passes.
Free throw good. Green. So for the Pistons. Stewart comes in for Wiseman. And it's Thompson in for Fontecchio. Miles Bridges checked in for Charlotte. Martin comes in for Mann. And both free throws good for Green.
I love it. In attack mode. Drawing foul calls this quarter and getting to the free throw line.
Bridges outside. Outside, Williams. Bridges outside. Pass to Williams. Over Green. Williams misses. The Pistons leading. And a little under 3.5 minutes elapsed here in the second quarter. Here's Grimes. He's guarded by Martin. Green with a screen on Martin. Beyond the arc. Grimes' shot is off. For Charlotte, they've got nothing to go out of 5 attempts so far this quarter. Now here's Martin. He's covered closely. Ball against Cunningham. Ball passes to Williams. And Williams punches it home.
This guy looks like a veteran in pick and roll action already. LaMelo Ball just taking the defenders apart.
And that was our AT&T 5G Slam Cam, bringing you the sauce. Detroit has gone 5 of 12 from three-point range tonight. Bridges against Thompson. Stewart, a screen on Bridges. And he's going for the oop here! And it's hammered home by Green.
And the lead increases on a crazy offensive sequence.
Man, the dunk alone would have been incredible, let alone the fact that it came off a pinpoint pass. Now here's Martin. No points yet. His first shot attempt, rebounded by Green.
That's 2 points they should have had. I'm sure he'd love to get that look again.
Fade away. The Hornets pull it in. Defeated by Milwaukee in their last game. They'll try to put that one behind them.
It's simple. Your defense has to be razor sharp on the road. You really want to take the crowd out of the game. Easier said than done.
And I'll tell you this, it looked like they wanted to get out of town as quickly as possible. The problem is their defense went with them.
Thompson gets a good look. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. Bridges down low. He's watched by Cunningham. Pass the ball. Back to Bridges. Screen by Bridges. Martin inside. And Grimes pulls it down. Detroit has gone 0 for 2 from outside in the second quarter. Cunningham against Bridges. And there's the call on Cody Martin. That's his first foul.
And that puts them just one foul from the bonus.
Timeout called, the Pistons.
That'll be a Piston timeout. It's time.
for the Pistons. Duren, he's checked in for Green. Ivy comes in for Grimes. And it's Flynn in for Cade Cunningham. Stewart sinks the tray. Stewart's got 9 points.
Defensively, you can't afford to get stuck on the pick.
You know exactly what that takes. It takes energy, it takes activity, it takes intensity.
Here's Mann. He's got 5. They get the rebound. Ivy with the ball. Pass to Duren. To the paint. Thompson, that's good. And the Pistons lead by 14.
Good work down low. I mean, I like how confident Thompson is from this area.
Grant, plenty of guys show up to the league, accomplished athletes. Asar Thompson is no exception.
Yeah, I mean, he and his twin brother, Amen, both possess elite explosiveness, B.A. At 6'7" and a 7-foot wingspan, all the tools to succeed and the work ethic to make it happen.
Here's Richards. It's tipped. The Pistons have gone just 5 of 12 here in the second quarter. Pass to Ivy. Duren, the screen. Ivy with the ball. Richards picks him up. Duren. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair.
First,
it's going to be on Nick Richards.
Team 4. At the line for Detroit, Duren. 2 shots.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
The first one falls. Doris, the league has always been invested in the G League. A few years in now with two-way contracts, it's been a success as well.
There's no doubt about that, BA. Here's why it's important. For stretches of the season, you can bring those G League players up, and they can get real opportunities on an NBA roster and at NBA-level competition. But on the moments where there aren't those opportunities, they can go to the G League and get incredible experience in the system, understanding what the operations of the team are. It's great for both players and teams.
To the inside, shot clock at 6. Richards with a screen. For 3, Bridges. Count that one. He's now 5 for 8.
Miles Bridges has steadily built an offensive arsenal that is so impressive. Doesn't matter what the defense sends at him, he finds a way to score it.
Now here's Thompson. Checking his stats, he's scoring around 9.5 points per game. Stewart, left side. Here's Flynn. And they come right back with their own three-pointer. Flynn's gotten himself going with a triple, his first basket of the game. Ivy against Martin. Three-pointer. Rebounded by Flynn. The Pistons have gotten 6 shots to fall out of 13 attempts here in the second. Stewart against Bridges. Stewart, the pass to Flynn. Ivy outside. On the wing, Thompson. Duren, the screen. To the middle. And he makes no mistake. Slam dunk.
The BA, when he gets the rim in his sights, it's tough to stop.
So aggressive and a determined finisher. Nice. Rebounded by Flynn. The Pistons have gotten 7 shots out of 14 attempts in the second quarter. Yes, it's good. Ivy's got his second basket on the night.
He drops yet another dime, just facilitating this offense like a maestro.
Richards with a screen inside. Martin outside. out to the wing. And out of bounds. Detroit will have it. Cunningham's checked in for Flynn. And the Hornets making a change here as well. Ball's checked in. Detroit has gone 2 of 4 from the perimeter in the second so far. Pass to Stewart. Here's Cunningham. We've got 22 seconds left in the first half of this game. And here's Ball. He'll bring it up for Charlotte. Trailing by 19. Last time they met was in Charlotte.
Last time they lost a close one against this team. You have to wonder what they could have done if it wasn't for their foul trouble in that game.
Yeah, some of their starters had to take an early seat on the bench, and that ruined the rhythm and flow they were trying to establish.
So as we conclude the first half, a fairly one-sided game. The Pistons on top, up 19. And we'll be back for the second half following the break. Keep it right here on 2K Sports.
Thanks for stopping by, y'all. First up on the show tonight, a quick look ahead of some upcoming games on the docket.
We were just in the green room watching this game. What was your highlight of the first half?
I really like those Oh, you talking about the game or the wings? Anyway, I like the wings we had in the back.
Yeah, Kenny. I like the hummus. Hummus was pretty good.
That sauce was on point.
Ooh, yes, it was.
You know, I actually was talking about the game. Why has it always got to be about food with you two? And now talking about our current game, gotta be impressed with the big halftime lead for the Detroit Pistons.
Their passing was clearly superior in the first half. They were playing a team game, not one-on-one basketball. Good player movement, good ball movement, and they have a healthy lead to show it.
And that'll do it for us. Thanks for stopping by. We'll head back down to Brian Anderson and crew for the start of the third quarter.
And as we dive into the second half, we'll find out if the next two quarters are any different from the first two. So far, it's been a runaway. Nice game, great performance by Kate Cunningham.
He took a head-on approach in the first half, going straight at the D and drawing fouls.
I have to love his tenacity. This guy stays in attack mode, makes defenders work, tries to keep them off balance.
On the court for the Hornets. Ball and Martin are the one and the two. Miles Bridges is out there. Nick Richards. And it's Miller in at the three spot.
And solid pass from Cunningham. He has a good understanding for when the defense has overcommitted.
Pass to Richards. Now Bridges. Some solid defense from Stewart. Detroit has gone 7 of 14 from the perimeter in this one. Thompson finds Cunningham. Here's Duren. And here is Thompson. Fires the three. Ball with the rebound.
And this is exactly who you want taking that shot. He just missed it.
A little over a minute gone here in the second half. Here's Miller. The 15-footer is good.
As a rookie, Miller is already a three-level scorer.
They're enjoying a sizable lead.
And what I like, BA, they haven't stopped pressing the issue.
Thompson outside. Stewart outside, down low. Oh, a big finish with a one-handed jam.
I mean, he does everything on the floor. Cunningham always with max effort.
Timeout.
Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
Now a timeout called by Charlotte.
And here now, the small forwards having a big effect with their shot blocking this season. You look at Thompson, such great timing and instincts. He's the best shot blocker in the league right now. And of course, Brandon Miller, he's hanging with them.
These are some of the league's most versatile defenders in this group. I mean, they can mirror ball handlers on the perimeter as well as contest shots in the paint.
You know, that's a defensive combination you're sort of always looking for in wing players. Strong on the ground, strong in the air. There is no safe ground when one of them is on patrol.
Detroit on D. They've only allowed 2 points so far in the second half. Bridges outside. The three hits the trifecta. Bridges has got 15.
Boy, this guy has been terrific. The rest of the team, however, struggling.
And let's swing it over to the sideline and hear from Allie.
Well, the Hornets are trying to work their way up. Coach Steve Clifford said the whole thing that you want to try to create in any season is finding ways to get better every day. You have to be able to handle frustration just like you handle success. I'm proud of the way they've hung in there and the attitude that we've had about it. Brian?
Yeah, you can see him building, Allie. Thank you. Now here's Martin. Hasn't gotten one to fall yet. Richards with a screen. Ball passes to Richards. Thompson pulls it in. The Pistons have gotten 2 of 4 shots to go since the break. Turin in the post. The basket's good. Off the assist from Thompson. He has 7.
Just continuing to pile it on, refusing to let up.
That is the competitiveness he brings to the table. Every night you're going to get great effort from him. How good a playmaker are we watching? Always leading, always trying to create for others.
And so it's Cunningham with it. He brings it up for Detroit. Their biggest lead of the game was 21. Durin, the screen. Baseline try. And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touched by Cunningham.
That's miscommunication, and we rarely see that happen.
For Charlotte, they've gone 3 of 5 from the field in this third quarter. To the middle. And he takes the feed in stride and slams it home.
He's just an aggressive finisher there inside.
Hey, when you got bounce like that, you feel like you can take on anybody. Now here's Ivy. 5 points in the game. The 11-footer, the steal. And here's the fast break. And it's Bridges with the jam.
Wow, the opportunistic Bridges sees you falling asleep defensively. Up and over the top he goes.
Pass to Cunningham. Stewart, a screen on ball. And here's Cunningham outside. And the rebound goes to the Hornets. Bridges has got 6 rebounds here tonight. Martin outside. Now ball. He's watched by Cunningham. Just 5 on the clock. Lets it go from deep. Oh, a clear foul there on the missed shot. So he'll get a pair at the line.
Guys, it seems to me that every year, Miles Bridges takes another leap. This guy is versatile. He can play both forward positions. He brings so much to the table.
2 shots.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
First one falls for him. Bridges hits them both. Cunningham, 14 points for him.
Timeout, timeout.
Detroit calls timeout.
He recognizes players were fatigued and needed time to catch their breath. Chance to look at some numbers for LaMelo Ball. And he's been outstanding offensively as of late. These last five games, he's been a beast at the offensive end. A different level score than he had been earlier in the season. Let's see if he can keep it up.
Stewart. Now here's Thompson. Cunningham on the wing. Five on the clock. Shoots over Ball. Again the miss by the Pistons. The Hornets have gotten 5 of 7 attempts in the third quarter. Miller, the pass to Martin. It's Bridges on the wing. Stewart defends. Back to Martin. Pass to Ball. There's the three. Rebound Detroit. Thompson's got his fourth rebound in this one. Now here's Stewart. Inside. To stop the drought. Ivy outside. Launches it. Ball with the rebound. Ball's got 4 rebounds now. Pass to Bridges from downtown. Yes, sir. And it's Ball with the assist that time. Ball's got 7 assists in the game.
Terrific energy at both ends to sustain this run.
They found their composure on both ends of the floor, and that is what triggered this run.
Now here's Cunningham. 14 points for him, and it's blocked. Ivy against Martin. Pass to Ball. Bridges, a screen on Cunningham. Ball passes to Bridges. He gets it in there. Bridges has got 12 points now in the quarter.
I tell you, the vision is simply special. LaMelo Ball toys with the defense, creates easy opportunities for his teammates.
Now here's Thompson. Durant, the pass to Ivy. Let's it go from 11. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance at a 3-point play.
And despite the defender's length, he goes right up from the mid-range.
Well, I'll tell you, I love that he's not afraid to take on the size mismatch there, Greg. Doesn't matter. Just make shots.
Wiseman, he's checked in for Detroit. Grimes comes in for Cunningham. And a change for the Hornets. Williams is checked in. Throw good, Ivy.
And how can you not be excited about Ivy's potential? You can tell he wants to keep getting better.
Ball against Ivy. Here's Miller. And a miss miss there on the triple.
He's got a great defensive mind. He gets good position and affects the release.
And he did it without fouling. That's become an art, changing shots without making contact.
Oh, nice shot by Grimes.
Don't you just love that mindset there? Stay one step ahead of the defense the whole time. Great approach.
Martin outside. Pass the ball. And he lobs it up. Wiseman with a steal. And now the Pistons in transition. And the slam dunk by Thompson.
Flying high, Asar Thompson. I wish I still had hops like that.
Here's Bridges. Will it go? Yes, sir. And it's Ball with the assist that time.
3 points.
Ball's got assist number 9 now. What an effort here tonight. Detroit has got nothing to fall here in the third. 0 for 4. Ivy finds Thompson. Here's Grimes. He's guarded by Martin. Thompson right side. Here's Grimes. Give him 8. Again, the Pistons score.
He didn't have much room to operate in there, but hey, I'll tell you, nice work getting it to go.
Pass to Bridges. Back to Ball. We've got 1:28 left in the third quarter here. Williams against Wiseman. Williams passes to Bridges. And the Hornets, another 3.
This defense just can't stay connected to shooters.
The Pistons have gone 7 of 13 in the second half. Thompson, a screen on Ball. And here's Ivy from the arc. On target from range. Ivy's got 6 points in the quarter.
Well, they're winning largely because of this guy's play. He has been sensational.
Pass to Bridges. And Stewart over to help. Back to Bridges. Here's Miller. Ooh, he took a hard foul on the shot. So he'll head to the line to shoot a pair.
Yeah, with the size and versatility Miller brings to the table, he's a tough cover for just about anyone.
Taking 2 shots.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
He makes a first for the Pistons. Green's checked in for Stewart. Fontecchio comes in for Thompson. And Cunningham subbed in for Ivy. And the Hornets making a change here as well. Man, he's checked in for Martin. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. There's 38 seconds left to play in the third quarter of basketball. Ball against Cunningham. Green with a screen on Ball. Ball with a steal. 20 seconds left in the third. Just 5 to shoot. Screen by Bridges. Ball no good. And so it's the Detroit Pistons. They lead by 11 as the quarter comes to a close. And they've racked up a ton of turnovers. All right, we'll get back to the action after this break. As we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works or if it's more of the same for the first 3 quarters. And the Hornets with possession here. 11-point game.
We've got Kate Cunningham.
Wiseman is out there with Green. And it's Fontecchio in at the three, the small forward. That's the five on the floor for the Pistons. And count it. The shot is good, and he'll go to the line.
Rising to the challenge. He's given them everything he's got.
And a moment to check out the scoring breakdown for the Pistons.
Well, you love their unselfish play. Keeping that ball moving, good shot to great. That's winning basketball.
I think the other thing we're seeing tonight is the floor spacing of this team. Boy, they are shooting the cover off the basketball all game.
The Pistons shooting around 53%, a nice number. Here's Grimes. Pass to Wiseman. Outside, Green. Five to shoot. The Pistons need to get one up quick. A nice shot by Grimes.
Cunningham seeing the floor oh so well in his young career.
And here's Bridges. Man, the pass to Bridges. And Fontecchio pulls it down. The Pistons on offense. Their next game playing at home as the Pacers come to town. And that'll put them halfway through a three-game homestand.
His first triple in the second half. That makes three for the game.
Now here's Ball. The kick out to Williams. Here's Mann to the inside. And Williams punches it home.
How about the big guy attacking the rim? The throwdowns are loud and emphatic.
Cunningham against Ball. Curry, he's checked in for Bridges.
First team checking in for the away team, number 30. Seth Curry.
Final quarter here, and we're just over a minute and a half through it. Wiseman against Williams. Six to shoot. Cunningham. Williams grabs the board. Williams has got his fourth rebound in this one. The floater. Ball ventures inside and converts.
They're having a good half offensively. Shooting over 50% from the field now. Trying to close the gap.
To the paint. And it's Wiseman missing. And so it's Ball with it. He brings it up for Charlotte. They trail by nine. Man, the pass to Curry. Jacks up a three. Knocks it down from distance.
Well, like it runs in the family, Seth Curry building a career on his aptitude from distance. And boy, oh boy, can he do some damage.
Now here's Cunningham. Green finds Cunningham. The three is up. Williams grabs the board. For Charlotte, they've gotten four of five attempts to fall so far in the fourth. The kick out to Ball. Pass to Mann. Williams with the screen. Mann misses. The Pistons have gone 2 of 5 from the field in this final quarter. Cunningham up top, hounded by Ball. Cunningham passes to Green. To the wing on the left. 4-3. Ooh, now 7-for-9 after that make.
He's hit four now from behind the arc. Two in each half, making an impact.
Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We played about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter here. Ball passes to Williams. And Williams punches it home.
He put a little flair on that one.
Yes, he did. Man, he's a strong finisher, huh? Cunningham against Ball. Cunningham passes to Green. Back to Cunningham. Now here's Green. Shoots over Curry. Hornets with the rebound. Williams has got his seventh rebound here tonight.
I'll tell you, even though he's not playing his best basketball, the team has played well and picked it up. I love it.
Pass the ball. Fires the three. Mello knocking down a three.
The three-point shooting has been on point here in the second half.
Cunningham against Ball. Cunningham passes to Grimes. Wiseman with it. Oh, trying his luck from deep. Hauled in by Curry.
Well, he tries to answer with a three of his own and can't do it. You can't get caught up in the one-on-one aspect.
And Williams punches it home.
You can feel the temperature rising in this arena. Both teams pouring it on offensively.
There's been a bit of a flurry here late, and this game may come down to which side gets a stop or two.
There's the call on the Mello ball. That's foul number two for him. And a new group getting ready for the Pistons. Durant, he's checked in for Wiseman. Stewart comes in for Green. Thompson, he's checked in for Fontecchio. And Ivy subbed in for Grimes. A big group substitution here for Charlotte. Richards is checked in for Williams. Miles Bridges comes in for Williams. Miller's checked in for Curry. And it's Martin in for Mann. Now here's Stewart. Cunningham passes to Ivy. Clock at six. For three. Cunningham attacks for three.
Puts one in the eye of the defense. First triple of the evening.
Pass to Bridges. Bridges, a screen on Thompson. Back to Bridges. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed pass. Bridges has got 35 in the game.
It's going to take more than that to impede the progress of Miles Bridges. So adept, keeping his focus on the basket when he shoots it.
Here's Durin. Durin, the screen. Ivy passes to Stewart. No good. Nice D from Bridges.
This has been a close game in a lot of ways, but they do have an edge on the boards.
Up top, Richards. Ball finds Martin. Ball outside. Bridges, a screen on Cunningham. Here's Ball. And again, it's Charlotte converting.
Wow, he looks like a completely different player in this half. He's found his rhythm.
Cunningham outside. Pass to Ivy. Stewart, screen on Martin. Ivy passes to Durant. It counts! And the foul! It's going to be on Nick Richards.
This is when your interior D has to be on high alert.
Third personal foul. 13 foul. At the line for Detroit, Durant. One shot.
And the free throw, no good. Charlotte's gone 2 of 3 from beyond the arc here in the fourth. Miller, the pass to Ball. Martin outside. Pass to Bridges. And there it is for him. Bridges has got 37.
High-stakes moment, and Miles Bridges does not shy away. Go ahead, young sir.
Ivy passes to Cunningham. On the wing, Thompson. Stewart outside. Pass to Ivy. Fires for three. Yes, and a nice assist from Thompson. Thompson's got 6 assists now in the game.
Building confidence in that deep ball. 1 from distance in the first, 2 in the second.
Now here's Ball. And here's Bridges. Back to Ball. Pass to Bridges. Shoots over Stewart. Bridges misses. And so Thompson will bring it up for the Pistons. Their biggest lead of the game was 21. Here's Cunningham. Down low, Cunningham.
And getting up close and personal, Cunningham knows he can get his shot to go inside.
Charlotte trailing.
2 minutes remaining in the game.
Hall looks over the floor. Screen by Bridges. Ball passes to Bridges. Now here's Richards. And here's Cunningham. Thompson outside. Cunningham outside. Durant the screen. Cunningham with the ball. Richards picks him up.
And nice work there in the pick and roll. Cunningham demonstrating improvement in knowing how to break defenses down.
Now a timeout called by Charlotte. They're behind by 8. A minute 29 left in the final quarter. Go now to the sideline and catch up with Allie LaForce.
Hi, guys. I had a chance to find out what Steve Clifford was discussing with his players. He stressed with his guys how important defense is at this point of the game, saying, quote, "It's got to come down to stops, fellas. We know how good our offense is. Now I need you to communicate and D-up out there."
And Allie, thanks. A minute 29 left in the fourth. Ball with it. Pass to Miller. Bridges, a screen on Thompson. 4 on the clock. Here's Miller. It's good. And the assist that time from Ball.
And this is how composed Miller is. He doesn't let physical defense get to him.
Ball against Cunningham. With a 9-footer. And he gets the jumper to drop.
And he's coming off a huge performance, and his confidence couldn't be any higher. And his coach knows that, too.
Well, the best players, to me, deliver night after night after night. So as long as he's hot, keep riding it.
Here's the Pistons with the ball. They're leading by 8. 36 seconds left in the fourth quarter here. Thompson outside. And they pick up 2. And the Pistons lead by 10.
Showing us that killer instinct right now. No letting the foot off the gas for them.
And you want to save your best for last. Tonight, they've done that and then some.
Cunningham against Ball. And out of bounds. Charlotte will have it.
Charlotte's basketball. Substitution on the court.
Nine seconds left to play in the fourth quarter of this one. Here's McGowan's. Sinks it from distance. And so it's Detroit with the W. This one was in the balance right until the final seconds.
NBA, they showed their character when it mattered most, sending those fans home happy.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Doris Burke, Allie LaForce, and Grant Hill, and all of our crew, this is Brian Anderson thanking you for watching this 2K Sports presentation of the NBA. And as we leave, we give you our New Balance Player of the Game, Cade Cunningham.